الهجرة تبحث افتقار.
آخر مرة
أمراء حرب
بهذا القدر الكبير
يجوبون على متن خيولهم.
رجعوا ما قاله المعلم البلخي.
Greetings يا عم. If I may, where is the scholar Ahmed ibn Musa?
Ah yes, the most adventurous of the Banu Musa. His workshop is right behind me.
Thank you يا عم.
Basim, hey, nine fingers over here.
Nihal, what do you have there, sneak thief?
A book. I managed to save at least one from the fire.
If they catch you stealing...
They cut off a finger. No, wait. A whole hand.
That is not funny.
Then don't laugh.
All right, you are in a mood, and I have things to do. Nothing that concerns you.
Oh, secret hidden one stuff. What are you doing this time? Stabbing? Stealing? Stabbing and then stealing?
That is your specialty, Nihal.
Just because you lost a finger does not mean you've lost your touch.
All these tools and books looks like Ahmed's room. But where is he? Another book of poetry by Harib. Thabit would love this. The letter says these books are for Ahmed. Working on something new. But what? Ahmed always signs his work. This is definitely his doing. Father used to own, but these are Ahmed's. Diagrams, machine tools, and other oddities. This is definitely Ahmed's workshop. But where can he be?
Pardon me. May I help you?
I am looking for Ahmed ibn Musa. Do you know where I can find him?
I may be able to help you. Follow me. Is this your first visit to the House of Wisdom?
No. A friend and I used to sneak in as kids. We taught ourselves to read in your library.
All young people should follow your worthy example.
The caretakers who chased us out of the stacks every day did not think so.
Merely doing their jobs. And what did you study in the House of Wisdom?
I loved poetry and heroic tales. My friend preferred pagan gods and dark magic.
Interesting. And did you follow your youthful passion and become a scholar?
When the whole world awaits. No. You might say I am a man on a mission.
Ah, well. What about your friend?
No, no, she...
still searches for something. Though what that is, I do not know.
A shame. It's not far now. Hurry, hurry. Guards! Help! You. I'm under attack!
What? You lie! I will bury you!
Not dead yet. Stay sharp. My blood.
Please, don't hurt me.
You led me into a trap. I shall slay you where you stand.
Spare kindly, Hamid.
Then tell me, where is Ahmad ibn Musa?
Please, sir. I don't know where he is. Truly, I do not.
Then why lead me into an ambush?
He made me do it.
Who is he? Not Ahmad, surely.
I don't know his name, for he always wears a mask.
And what does this masked man want?
He commands me to keep everyone away from the House of Wisdom Stig site. Or else...
Or else what?
He will hurt my head, like with the others. Please, spare humble Hamid.
Where is this Stig site?
It's in the wilderness, outside of the city. Hey! Let me draw you a map.
The map should lead me to the dig site.
Where is Hunayn? He owes me money.
That's the caretaker of books.
Something posted guards around the library.
What's going on?
A partial list of books that were burned or gone missing. What is an ancient manuscript in unknown tongue? I should check the second floor. The library is guarded. Something must have happened.
That's nothing. I saw worse than these. Than campaigns.
But this is a library. We should do something.
They don't pay me enough to care.
Get back here!
let me pulverize you! Father! I grind your bones to meal, coward! Got you! Pulling away!
Books.
Something in his hand. Fabric. Torn from a woman's gown. But whose? He's dead. But he wrote Mansach in his own blood. I wonder. Strange fires and a dead caretaker. Horrifying. I should hurry.
All right. Where are you?
Where are you?
Better keep my eyes open. I need your help, my friend.
Thank you. Winchester.
Time to die! He's pulling away!
Orders.
A prisoner? Here? That guard might have the key.
Have a heart. The man's not had a good meal in days.
Got our orders. Nobody goes into syndicates.
Poor guy. Locked up with a bunch of folks. I'd go mad.
I'm always ready.
Let them come.
I've got her back. Hey!
I almost cracked it.
Don't worry. I'm not here to kill you. What are you trying to crack?
The book. I said I couldn't. This is not a language I know, but she gave me no choice.
Who?
A woman named Zahra. One of the scholars here.
What is this book? What is it called?
The only thing I know is that it is written in a script unlike any other. And I have seen hundreds. The way Zahra talks, It's more of an artifact or relic than a book. I lied about my progress so they wouldn't kill me. I can't read a single word. I don't even know if it's a language.
Where can I find Zahra?
I don't know. She could be anywhere in the city. I just want to go home.
All right, get to safety before the guards return. Must be something here to help me. This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This letter gives the location of the scholar Zahra's estate. This peculiar machine. I saw something like it in Ahmed's workshop. This order letter mentions Arib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. Time to visit Zahra's estate, and see if she is involved with the order.
Back.
حسناً، سأكون...
Well met.
Be welcome, sir.
Let us see what you have got.
Take a look. Time spent on one's gear is never wasted. The tools do make a difference. Is that all for now?
I must take my leave.
Peace go with you.
Mm-hmm.
I finally heard Lady Arib singing. I was posted just outside the gate.
Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place. Cast your gaze, Enkidu. Another book of poetry by Arib. She definitely is popular in certain circles. Zahra is definitely tied to the Order, along with somebody named El Rabisu. Learned all I can. Better get to high ground and get ready. Zahra might return any minute.
Servants, prepare a glass of date juice on ice, and serve it with a plate of honeyed bread and pomegranates. Then prepare the bath salts. I am utterly beat. paradise is where you find it. That old fool tinkering with his worthless ancient disc and helpless patient. Bah!
Of course, Sayyidati.
The real answers are in books. They are always in books. Am I not right?
Always, Sayyidati.
When I get that book translated, then we'll see who is the real head of the Order.
As you wish, Sayyidati.
Their great work functioning. Good thing Hunayn could not translate a single word. I should look for other leads in Abbasiyah.
I don't want you here.
That man is a killer! Stop him!
I must get out of here. The Shurta watch my every move. If only someone could draw their gaze.
I lift the set. Citizens of Baghdad! The rule that ravaged our
Hello.
Nice to see you.
What new wonders have you created?
Be my guest. Is that it?
I would like to borrow your wisdom a moment.
Take a look. Seen enough?
My thanks for your aid.
So long.